Let us all together settle in once more to the solstice energies that are being beamed into us. You simply breathe it in and continue to relax down into the body. We simply rest. We find that place of non-doing. Nothing there except I am. Surrender to the flow. Light enters from high above, through our crown, moving through and into the earth. We resist nothing, for we are surrendered. The ego subsiding to the divine self. We feel how our frequency is rising for us, and you may become aware of various presences that are here with us within our circle. In fact, it would be more difficult to find a presence that isn't with us. So we feel the immensity of all the galactics and even universal energies together in oneness, in unity, amplifying these energies to Earth. So much is directed through to us through our sun. Feel the Arcturian presence, Arcturian consciousness surrounding our circle, filling this room as we allow ourselves to connect to them, to merge with them as they move through us. We come into oneness with them. It feels so blissful, so beautiful. And your heart energy is expanding. There is no fear present here, only love. And more you soften to it. As you are transcending the third dimensional self. So you come ever more into your self-mastery. What does it mean to you to be a master of yourself? Spend a little time merged into the beauty of the Arcturian consciousness. Allowing the oneness all unworthiness is something of the distant past. There is only oneness in deep love. Focus now upon your sun, your third eye connects to the soul of the sun, and you send the love of your heart to the soul of your sun. As you send your love to the sun, so the sun radiates to you the Christed light of Sananda. He is, of course, present with you and wishes to ignite within your high heart your Christ itself within. Surrender to him. Surrender to your son. And let your Christ itself within your high heart ignite. The love of compassion, acceptance, forgiveness, and non-judgment. As you receive these qualities from Lord Sananda, you cannot do it or get it. Allow it to be received by his grace. Allow him to enter into your heart. To merge his heart with yours. Thank you. see him standing before you in his glorious golden diamond light. He also brings the colors of a sunset. The rose pink love opening within your heart. He comes through the sun, negative emotions can be healed with the power of his love. Enter into oneness with Lord Sananda, for he is already in oneness with you. Your higher dimensional self is with you now, and your angels are around you, waiting to be invited in with their purity and love. They lift you, support you, and are with you to support you and lead you on your ascension path into the fifth dimension. Total surrender is required. You are surrendering to the Christ within and without. The light of your higher self entering into every aspect of your human self. Blissful reunion. Elevating your human self. And Archangel Michael adds to the power of what is being received. I no longer see myself as a little self, but I accept my greater self and the power within. This is where I find my self-mastery. And I know this is why I am here. My human self, my human body, is such a tiny aspect of my whole. My aura continues to expand, and my light rises high into the heavens. As my light shines ever brighter, my light radiates out into the world and into Gaia. Strong enough to be master of my lower self. And I do this through my I am presence. As more and more of who I am comes together. my light continues to build as I maintain my connection from my higher self, my higher mind, my high heart, Gaia's heart. See what you wish to see. Be what you wish to be. So continue to allow the energies to build within for as long as you wish, and simply open your eyes when you feel ready. Thank you.